Someone said,
you said Harlem?
No, I said God.
You said God? Who said Harlem?
I said Harlem.
All right. Hold that. Remember that. Keep going.
Mike's bacon.
Hypocrite.
Microphones.
Sunshine, hold that.
Bacon.
Obsession.
I'm gonna point. I might forget. I'm gonna get so caught up. And then one more.
Hypocrite.
Hold that. So when I went to see Jay and I saw that it was rising, I was like, I will no longer be buying oxtail anymore. Uh-oh. All right. Snaps. Remember, if you speak during my piece, I'm going to include you in it. If you speak during my piece, I'm going to. If you speak during my piece, I'm going to.
And Luju.
Somebody said sunshine. On morning side of Harlem, there isn't too many things to be beaming or happy about. But I know that the other people who live right across the street adjacent from the projects, they love to travel to places that beam so they can get skin just like mine. Call themselves saying that they love tanning. Caught themselves trying to say that now they like extensions. Caught themselves now saying that now they like filling in their eyebrows. It sounds like to me you like being just like me. It sounds like to me, out of all the hate that you have within yourself, there's some part of you that trickles of wanting to be black like me, but you can't. You see, you can't walk like me. I'm God-like. God-like made me like full hair like. God came from black like. Black be God-like. He was number one like. And when you go to Egypt, like, remember this is where we came from. Like, remember that we were in Iraq and we're there. Remember that you can't kick us out like. Because we always like to spread out like. Because we black like. Because we black out, right? Because we black like. Because we black.
Woo!
Next time you want to look for your next smell and you're feeding off those bacon pieces, that slavery, they wasn't even giving us those bacon pieces. That in time that the chitlin was the only thing close to our souls, cause then, back then, Master knew better than to give us the good part of the pig, so he only gave us the bottom pieces, but God knows that we always made soul out of every piece of food we received, so places like to raise up prices on oxtail, like they don't be beefing up those beef, like, I guess. Yo. Places like to raise up those prices on those oxtails, like they don't be beefing up those beef, I guess. Everyone else does, but this time around, ain't nothing shepherd about this sweet apple pie.